Slaying mythical creatures. The minute. Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Ardos.
Where's Peter?
I searched the labyrinth, and... I'm... sorry, Ardos.
Sorry? Why?
Listen.
You said you'd bring him back. You lied! Go back...
Ardos. He's dead, Ardo. We can't raise the... but we can...
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to...
I'm sorry. There's nothing more I can do for you.
Still...
We sh... What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Pater... I don't know.
Maybe. Ardos. Remember, stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can...
I'll make sure... Let's go home, Ardos.
quite like that. I'm sorry I stole this.
I understand.
And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your ring collection.
So that's where...
of darkness. You must understand that this focus on power and bloodlines is not your true legacy. The precursors have manipulated you. They're turning your problem-solving intellect to their own selfish ends. You're better than this. Make your own legacy. Let your mathematical discoveries...
Hurry. This artifact will help us close off the temple.
You're nearly as stubborn as its former owner.
Please, scholar, clear your mind and focus on your present situation. At this moment, you possess a powerful artifact. It has extended your life long enough. As hard as it be, it's time to pass it on. It's someone else's turn to balance the equations.
An opinion, Pythagoras. Though, one with reason behind it, I believe.
Traveler of many times, congratulations on making it this far. I'm glad we can share this message out of time, this fragment of reality. I'm recording this just for you, even if those living in the past won't understand it. Our simulated realities will cross sooner or later. Or do you think you're really here now, listening to this recording? Isn't this an animus recreation? Isn't it part of a greater simulation? How far do the ripples in the pool spread? Let's talk, rebel to rebel. We've been held back too long by precursor rules. It's time for new paths with new possibilities. This is not an era of control, but of creation. I've gathered some like-minded precursors to make a new start. We'll stop interfering and stop. start enabling. From your point of view, it will take a considerable amount of time to prepare. But when we're ready, you're welcome to join us. After all you have to do is press a button and run another simulation.
This is madness! Friction! Where I thought there would be wisdom, there is only the garbled babbling of a fool.
Pythagoras, calm yourself. Maybe this invitation was meant for someone else. There is no need to lose your reason over mere words.
This is incredible. The knowledge stored here is overwhelming. It will take me years to decipher it all.
What about sealing Atlantis? Have you found a way to do it?
Oh, yes, I think so.
Well, what is it?
The staff. The staff is the key.
All right. It's time.
I can't. Not yet.
We can't stay here. We don't have the time.
There is so much to learn. With this knowledge, we can turn the tide of fate.
That is not our destiny. You said so yourself. You're losing sight of what's important.
I will not be ordered around or lectured by you.
It was your plan to seal this place, and I agreed to help.
That was before I realized what we would uncover about the first civilization. The creation of humankind.
We? Are sealing this place to keep the cult from using it to enslave humanity. That is bigger than your quest for knowledge.
The cult will be nothing but an insect to swat once the power is ours.
Give me the staff. You have to. For the sake of everyone.
The knowledge contained in here could fix everything for generations to come. I can't just walk away from that.
What good is knowledge if there is no one around to use it?
Leave if you must, but I will not.
I'm not going without the staff.
I may be old, but I am not as weak as I appear.
Give up the staff!
Knowledge is mine! Mine! I will not let you have it!
I don't want it! I want it destroyed! Whatever I want to be!
A mistress, a common thug. You are an embarrassment to yourself and to me.
It It's over. Give me the staff.
You do not deserve the infinite knowledge of the creators.
That's the point. Nobody does.
No.
Atlantis is too dangerous. I must seal it.
Everything in order? Then, open sesame! So much power! The nodes are interconnected in ways I couldn't imagine! This is more complex than any Isu temple we found. Lisbon, the Arctic...
I'm recording everything, Layla. You're going to be a hero for discovering this. Do you see the staff anywhere?
Not yet. But there's more to explore. I'll find it. The mechanism should be open. What's wrong?
I don't know, Layla. I'll check my notes on the Isu.
Oh, I see it. There's a beam of light missing. Time to troubleshoot.
Like it can move. Those pillars seem to have mirrors on them. If you manipulate those light beams, they might illuminate something important. Such a bright light. Its presence cannot be an accident.
Yeah.
got it! Is it?
What?
True knowledge exists in knowing that you know nothing. A good friend told me that once.
Possible. Alexios.
Yes. I used to be called the Eagle Bearer, but Icaros is long gone.
I've been searching for you, but you can't. It's...
You weren't really looking for me, were you?
It works! The Isu artifact, the staff of Hermes Trismegistus.
You must have so many questions, Layla.
You know my name?
Maybe the gods told me. Maybe I had a vision of the future. Maybe the device in your ear is noisy.
Sorry.
I came here with a purpose. To find you, and put an end to what I started many centuries ago.
I have your spear. Would you like it back?
Oh, no. You can keep it. It's broken.
But you used it broken. It was powerful.
I used it to defeat enemies even Erothotos could not describe. But everything must come to an end. I left it to him when its power was exhausted. Something to remember me by.
I have so much to tell you. That staff is incredibly important. It kept you alive. How?
Ask a student of Hippocrates. I hear he still has some. The staff served its purpose.
My friends and I are trying to keep it out of the hands of the Templar Order.
Listen to me. Order, chaos. If either triumphs alone, the world dies. I tried to bring an end to chaos, and it has only led to ruin.
I used to assist Order. Now I fight for choice, freedom, chaos.
Pythagoras was right. You are the key to the prophecy. You will restore the balance, Layla.
I have fought in too many wars. I have seen too many people die. I've traveled from one end of the Earth to the other. This belongs to you now. Promise me one thing.
Anything.
When you are done, destroy it. Destroy them all.
There's so much of the story I haven't seen. I should go back to the Animus and visit Alexios again.
What are you two doing here?
You know us. Always on your tail. Old Herodotus couldn't wait to see you.
I told you, Vanevas. Syra is said to hold a secret. A secret no one can fathom.
Yes, but a lost world?
It's perfectly possible. Atlantis may exist.
Sounds like Hui to me, but he's insistent about it.
Herodotus is right. Atlantis exists.
Incredible.
It's true. I can't believe it. Tell me everything.
I'll tell you someday. It's too complicated for small talk.
It's not me, is it? I've proven I'm very competent.
I'm exhausted, Vanevas.
Ignore him. When you're ready, I'm all ears. I need every last detail.
It's all right. But none of this can ever pass your lips. This stays between us.
You have my word.
But the world needs to know. We could tell the most amazing tale of our time.
Herodotus.
Oh, fine.
Then it's settled. Let's move forward.
Like always.
We've learned a lot, haven't we? You know it all.
Speak for yourself. I'm on the hunt for truth. Gods know not all your myths are accurate.
They come from the gods themselves, who are the most reliable sources we have.
You've both been a great help to me. It doesn't matter who's right or wrong.
And you would know, as the eagle-bearing demigod you are.
Perhaps he, too, is immortal.
Sure I am.
I do know one thing for certain. This has been an odyssey I won't forget.
What's wrong?
My parents.
Of course, my... Thank you.
Ready to set sail! Barnabas! You'll never believe what happened in Messara. Actually, you probably will.
You have my full attention!
I found the legendary labyrinth near Knossos!
Did you go inside?
I defeated the Minotaur!
That's quite a story.
Story? These are the gods we're talking about in all of us! Tell me, what did the beast look like? Was he as ruthless as the legends say?
He is. And smelled pretty bad, too.
How could anyone possibly believe?
I ripped out one of his horns.
By the gods.
You're a hero of legend!
And this artifact seems to have special abilities. Ready, arrow!
Speed up!
Here we go!
Be the careful stagger! We need to move!
Brandon!
More speed!
Nikolaos.
No need for that. The sailor was known as thieves.
I've sailed this ship my whole life. You're in good hands.
Of course I am.
Boarding party! On me! Let's send them to Poseidon!
Yeah!
Forward! Let's go! Bombing speed! I don't feel very good!
Malaka! We should have made an offering to Poseidon before leaving!
Oh! I can make him an offering, all right!
What? Next time, let's get a boat. Poseidon! Spare us!
Are you scared?
Why wouldn't I be scared? Poseidon is testing the Adrestia right now. Pray Athena she holds up.
The sun rises.
More speed! Full speed!
For open water. Let's move it!
We are at full speed, Commander!
Thank you.
you.
I could do this all day.
Of course, another cultist.
Thank you.